Oh, the 70s were cool. Check out where you used to put your gas. Right behind your bloody license plate.